My wife, she comes from Yorkshire, oh, she is a great big lump. The way she puts away the grubby drives me off me chump. She's a marvel with a knife and fork, a teak, and she's a don. Yorkshire pudding is the stuff she's gone for balmy on. Pud, 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 good old Yorkshire pudding. It doesn't matter what I say, she's shouting for it night and day. Sometimes when I'm warm in bed, she'll say, now there's a good un. Pass me up some pud, 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 pud. When I was mayor of Hackney Downs, I fairly had me fling. Me and Liza had to go to dinner with the king. My wife sat on King George's right and on the strict duty. When he said, what would you like? She said, your majesty. Put, 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 good old Yorkshire pudding. The king said, tell me, Mrs. Rab, will you try a little grass? My old girl said, I don't mind me a bit, that's a good one. Come on, Georgie, be a sport and bang along the pudding. My wife has joined the suffragettes and there's a lot to say. They hold their meetings just outside a cook shop down our way. One night they break the windows and they grab the bacon boiled. My old girl sees all the food in case it might be spoiled. Food, 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 good old Yorkshire pudding. They made a raid upon the soup, go the shopman up the loop. My old girl sees all the duff and shouted like a good un. Come on girls, I've been and pinched it, food, 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 pudding. One night last winter when the night was foggy as could be, I jumped in bed because my feet was freezing, don't you see? My great big feet struck something at the bottom of the bed. I shouted out whatever that Eliza to me said. It's food, 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 good old Yorkshire pudding. It's got a bit too tired to eat. I warmed it up to warm your feet. You can't afford a warming pan and that will make a good one. So keep your feet upon me, foot, 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 good old Yorkshire pudding. It's got to fit too tight to eat. I warmed it up to warm your feet. We can't afford a warming pan. That'll make a good one. So get your feet upon me. Put, 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 put,